Today with Mr. Microphone. I like it.
Actually, I'm starting to do that with our group in
really?
Stated in Utah.
Can I come and play with you and your microphone?
Yes, please.
Thank you.
Okay.
I'm excited. I actually was planning a trip to go meet them and go to Salt Lake to just say hi, because they really have booked me a lot of work, and I'd like to go say thank you in person.
Yay.
Arigato gozaimasu. Okay. Here comes my bus. I gotta go now.
Yes. It's singing your happy song.
You should see what's going on that bus. The behind the scenes after these words from somebody. Hi, I'm Kurt Kelly from Actors Reporter and Live Video Inc. We are live at NAB, National Association of Broadcasters 2012, in Las Vegas. You know, they say what happens here stays here. I'm doing this show on Travel Channel called Vegas Trip, where we're making sure people know what really goes on in Vegas. And I am so blessed to be with Jill Clausen Smith and Cammie Coleman, who are the founders of the Culture Club movement for a new company. Could you explain that?
Well, it's called Chameleon Productions, and we are actually producers for film. So I'm just very excited because we just started doing this. We are actors and models. Or actresses.
No way.
Yes. Isn't that like
way?
Way, yeah.
So you have nothing to do with Boy George and Karma Chameleon then?
No comment on that.
New comment, she said. So how do you know each other? How did you get this whole chameleon thing going?
Oh, we met 2 years ago and at Sundance, actually. And
were you dancing?
I was. Very happy. So I'm excited for that bus.
And what happened on that bus?
We did a lot of sun dancing.
I see. This has turned into total improv. We're actually testing their actor skill for Actors Reporter. Live from Vegas going to Hollywood. So what types of films and productions are you working on as a new production company?
Right now we're actually working with Lyman Dayton, and we're going to be doing three feature films. They're family films. And Lyman Dayton wrote Red Fern Grows, on Against the Crooked Sky, On Your Way Home, and he's coming out with these three films. And so we're just sitting down and making sure we have the right atmosphere, the right music to go with it, and just of course the money and go
details.
Yes, so I'm just excited for that.
How exciting. And so how is the process going? What stage are you in?
You know what? Right now we're just getting investors going, and we're getting out the media kits and working on that. We're getting the word out. We're also working with Film Utah Magazine and helping them highlight Utah as the great place to film and what incentives we have with that.
I actually have a lot of fondness for Utah. As we were talking a minute ago, some of my agents are there who I do a lot of work with, and I plan to come and visit you and them in the very near future. But from my few times that I've been in Salt Lake in Utah, it's a very unique culture.
Explain. Neat.
Very unique culture.
How unique?
Like, I like the fact you both have feathers on. Could you explain? No, unique that it has, it's almost in some regards like a mini Los Angeles, that in my perception, there's a melting pot of people who are coming from around the world who don't have six wives.
True. They only have two. That's all they can handle.
Okay.
No, it is true. We are getting a total multicultural group of people coming, and the talent that is coming out has been awesome. And it's just been amazing to work with some of these people. And a lot of them like to live in Utah, and then they will travel to Los Angeles or back east. But they always seem to come back to Utah. And it's just been great to get to know these people. And they've been really nice to work with.
What is amazing is Robert Redford has started truly a legacy for an area that was pretty much, you know, people, yeah, I've heard of it, whatever, and has created Sundance and an epiphany for some people to say, I want to be there.
Correct. This year was just a great opportunity for us as a production company to go in and work with Film Utah, Utah Film Commission, and all those guys to be up there at Sundance. And we did a lounge up there and got to bring in sponsors and all those people and be highlighted of who we are and just talk with one-on-one with people. And those people are willing to teach, so we can be willing to learn and be great students at what we're trying to do.
So what were the things that you found? We'll start with Sundance, and we'll start with you first, Jill. What were the unique things that you found were new and exciting this year over past years?
You know what? Just, I mean, every year a ton of people come, but this year we got a lot of film commissioners from out of the country. We had the Dominican Republic film commissioner was there, and they're all coming and they're all wanting to know, how can we do this and how can we have our own festival? How can we get our own film community started in our country or our state and get it going like this? And that was really interesting to know and to meet them and to get to hear all that information.
I'm going to ask the same question in just a second. Will, do me a favor, make sure to pull some tight shots of them when they're actually talking. I'm glad you're getting some stills, but I want some tights of them also. So, Cammie, what did you find different this year in Utah at Sundance?
Well, compared to years before where I actually was just a host, and I hosted different lounges and worked behind the scenes this way, but having my own production company there with my partner sitting there up front, talking to these people one-on-one, it was a whole different feel and a whole different experience of knowing, okay, this is where I started, this is where we're going, and this is where we're going to end up being. And so, and just to have so many people say, what can I do to help? What can I do to get you? What can I be there? Or how can I be there for you? Has just been opening up so many doors for us. And I just can't complain because it's been a great opportunity.
Are you originally from Utah?
Yes.
Are you originally from Utah?
I am.
So you're not like California where everybody is from somewhere else, or even Las Vegas for the most part. I'm curious, this is your first time you've come to M&AB, or you've been here many times?
No, this is our very first experience coming here. And we're actually coming here to meet the owner of Film Utah magazine and help with some of his stuff here. So
you come a long way to sell a magazine in Las Vegas.
Well, it's not just the magazine. It's more of just getting the word out about what Utah has to offer film-wise and all of our new incentive programs and all of that. So.
Okay, and for you, this is also your first NAB, I think.
Correct. Yeah, so yeah, John Corser is Film Utah, who we're out here with, and just to be out here seeing what is there to offer for us. You know, there's just to get the right connections, get to the right people, have them say, okay, this is what you've learned, this is where you need to go, and this is how we can help you. Even though we're in Vegas, let's help you in Utah. And us saying, hey, this is great for Utah because not only do we have great locations, but we have all this great talent there, we have these great crews, cast, whatever you need, we have it.
So when you came here, were you expecting what you're getting, or are you like, OMG?
So far, it is expecting what we thought, you know, where there's all this great information, great people, yes, there's some crazies on the road. I will tell you that. We got some crazies yesterday honking at us and doing their thing, and we're like, ready, set, go, you know. And
hand to face.
Yeah.
Like, try to keep all the fingers up while the hands
up. All the fingers up. You weren't telling them they were really number one, right?
No, we tried to refrain from telling them how awesome they really were, but it's okay.
I love it. So, coming here, aside from the display and the magazine, have you been able to hit some of the conferences for the educational experience you're talking about?
You know what? This is really our first full day here, and we're just getting started. There are some of the actual conferences that we're going to be hitting tomorrow, more of the productions mm-hmm. side of things, and just kind of get our feet, see what's new and what's involved with the production side of things. We're just getting started to getting looking into things, and we're really excited about what we've seen so far, what's been on the program. Mm-hmm. So we'll look forward to it.
Exactly. Ditto.
Ditto. I would suggest, since you're filmmakers and also going to do television, I take it?
Yes.
I would suggest, this is my little tip for the day, hit the Avid party tonight.
Okay.
Because you can get it.
Is that on that list that...
Yeah, it is.
If it's not, call me. I'll get you into the secret list.
Okay. Oh.
But Avid, obviously, you could probably use an Avid system for your work.
Yes, that would be really nice because we are going to start doing interviews for part of Chameleon Productions and with Film Utah magazine. So.
What time do I have to be there for the interview?
Oh, you're first on the list.
Oh, thank you. She says all the right words at all the right time. Wow, what's that song? So I'm really glad to meet both of you, and I seriously, off the mic and off the camera, we'll talk more about some other stuff. If you ever get to L.A., in fact, I'm part of a networking group called All Cities, and we meet on the lots at the different studios, and it's people networking like you're doing here at this convention, from Actors Reporter and different film companies and television companies putting together deals, which I think you came here for.
Yes, we did.
So what I'd like to do is thank you for spending some time with me, and I hope to see you for the rest of the convention.
Yes, thank you.
Nice to meet you. I'm Kurt Kelly with Jill Clausen-Smith.
That's right.
Who is the vice president of Gamma Chameleon, and is actually Chameleon, and Cammy Coleman, who is the CEO, and I'm with Actors Reporter and Live Video Inc. and Sony and too many people around the planet having fun at NAB 2012 with squeaking noises in the back of my head coming from the prop man over here.
Yes.
So what I'd like you to do, you can do it together or separately or both, is your name, your company, a little thing about whatever you want to blurt about, and we'll be back with more of Kurt Kelly and Actors Reporter in a moment.
Okay.
And don't forget Live Video Inc., damn it. Who wants the mic?
You.
Us?
You. I gave you cards, right?
Yes.
I actually do produce television and film. If you look at my NAB, I've been doing this for about 10 minutes now. So
yes.
If you would like to talk further about that at some level,
nice.
I'm here through Friday morning, appearing nightly. No, I'm kidding. Where are you staying?
We actually, my parents have a house here, so.
Oh, I like that deal.
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Okay, so tell us what we're supposed to say again.
Kurt Kelly, we'll be right back.
Actors.
We can say whatever we want. We've got the mic.
We got the mic now.
We're in control here.
Hi, I'm Cammy Coleman with Chameleon Productions, and this is
Jill Clausen-Smith with Chameleon Productions.
And?
And we are we are here at the NAB Show 2012 in Las Vegas
with Kurt Kelly Live. Oh, Actors Report.
And live videoing.
Live videoing.
Okay, take two.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Hi, I'm Jill Clausen-Smith with Chameleon Productions, and this is
Cammy Coleman with Chameleon Productions.
And we are at the NAB Show in Las Vegas 2012, and we are here with Actors Reporter Kurt Kelly, who will be back in a moment.
And live video.
Oh, and live video.
Hey, this is great. We'll probably
get
some outtakes soon, if that's okay.
Yes.
Yeah. Good.
All right. I'm Cammy Coleman with Chameleon Productions, and this is
Jill Clausen-Smith
with
Chameleon Productions, of course. Okay, Cammy.
Hi, I'm Cammy Coleman with Chameleon Productions, and this is
Jill Clausen-Smith with Chameleon Productions.
And?
We are at the NAB Show in Las Vegas, live right now.
2012.
And we're going to have the
Actors Report.
Kurt Kelly, live
feed. We can't get it a very...
It's easier.
Okay.
You hold your thumb with this right there somewhere. Or there you go.
Right there.
Now you got both of them.
Oh, live, look at that. Live video.
See, that's why I had your cards there, because I was like...
That's a good thing. Okay, this Actors sucks. Reporter, live video, Kurt Kelly.
You can do that.
Okay.
Yeah, try with the prop. Oh, no.
Hi, I'm Cammy Coleman with Hi, I'm Cammy Coleman with Chameleon Productions.
And I'm Jill Clausen-Smith, also with Chameleon Productions.
And we're here
at the NAB 2012 show in Las Vegas. And we are also with Live Video Incorporated, Actors Reporter. What do you want me to say here? Actors Reporter.
Oh, and then guys with the water in the back.
Yay! The most important. Water is essential. It's a desert country after all. Let's try again. Cammy, let me start.
Hi, I'm Jill Clausen-Smith with Chameleon Productions.
And I'm Cammy Coleman with Chameleon Productions. And we're here at the NAB Convention 2012
in Las Vegas. We'll be right back with Kurt Kelly with Live Video Incorporated and
Actors Report.
Yes, Actors Reporter.
I spoke with this woman this morning.
Okay. If not,
you know how to end.